The suspects in a triple murder in the Flower Bluff area last Friday were in court late today. 29-year-old Benjamin LeBlue and 27-year-old Miles Dingman were officially charged with capital murder today. The two were arrested on Saturday. The victims were found shot to death in a Flower Bluff home last Friday night when police were called out to investigate a reported burglary in the 500 block of Claret Street.